Jeff Lorette and Mark Simmons on the dueling mandolins there.